through those years, I've spent over in Luxembourg teaching over there, and something that faculty get to do is to host the students who come over every year or every semester. It's just one of our study abroad programs, and Dr. Howard already said to you this morning that that's something to consider. Please do. It was an amazing experience for me and my family. I've been here for 14 years, and I'm a big supporter of liberal education. I got to admit, I'm not sure I gave it much thought as far as what that really meant, as far as the